Bollywood's Non Masala Girl, who not only won the hearts of audience but also critics, make way for the flawless Konkana Sen Sharma. Let's get to know more about her. Number 10. Konkana belongs to Kolkata. Her father, Mukul Sharma, is a science writer and a journalist. And her mother, Arpana Sen, is a filmmaker. Not only this, Konkana's grandfather was the co-founder of Calcutta Film Society. Number 9. Konkana was 6 years old when her parents divorced. After that, she lived with her mother in Calcutta. Number 8. Konkana did her schooling in Calcutta and graduated in Delhi, and she is lovingly called Coco. Number 7. In 1983, Konkana debuted as a child artist in the film Indra. In 2000, Konkana got a lead role in Bengali film Ek Jai Aache Kanya. Both the films fared decently at the box office. Number 6. In 2002, Konkana acted in Mr. and Mrs. Iyer, directed by her mother. And the film was a massive success. She won the Best Actress Award and her mention in the list of Top 80 Iconic Performance by Filmfare. Number 5. Not many know that Konkana was offered lead role in the Hollywood film Namesake. But Konkana rejected the film for her other commitments. Number 4. Konkana won back-to-back Best Supporting Actress in 2006 and 2007 for Omkara and Life in a Metro. Number 3. In 2007, Konkana and co-actor Ranveer Shore's dating rumors made headlines. Shockingly, it was reported that Konkana is pregnant, but both handled this controversy in a diplomatic manner. Number 2. In 2010, Konkana and Ranveer Shore got married, but the marriage did not last long, and in 2015, they divorced. Both now have a son. Number 1. In 2017, Konkana did her directorial debut with the film A Death in the Gunj, and she won the Filmfare Best Debut Director Award. Konkana time and again proved that Bollywood needs humble actresses like her, and we hope that she does unconventional roles in Hindi cinema.